Whoa!
Light up and pom pom? Looks like you're golden, buddy. Are you gonna ask Emma to the dance now?
I don't know. It's a really fancy pin, but what if it was just the first one she saw?
Come on, Clyde.
Come on, dude.
I'm still worried she might say no. I just wish I could see the future.
Actually, thanks to my granny, I might be able to help.
Your granny taught you how to read tea leaves?
Yep. She's the master. She saw an oak tree in her oolong tea and predicted we'd move to Royal Woods. Cup, please.
Well, what do you see?
I see a meatball sub.
That's not a sub. It's Clyde. At the Valentine's dance. It kind of looks like you're wearing a chef's outfit.
Hmm, that's odd. But I do own one. What else?
You're happy, and you're dancing with someone. A girl with brown hair.
It's Emma!
Yay!
Now are you ready to ask her?
Heck yeah! And I came up with a plan based on one of my favorite movies, Il Ballo Finale. But I'll need your help to pull it off.
Do we get to dress up like zombies?
Not quite. Emma, will you be my date to the Valentine's dance?
I'm really sorry, Clyde, but I just want to be friends.
Go, go, go!
What's wrong, sweetie? Are you hiding from someone?
I'm hiding from everyone! I got rejected in front of the entire school! It was humiliating! I can never go back!
But Clyde, isn't the Valentine's dance tonight? You were really looking forward to it.
And what about all those desserts you've been prepping all week?
I'm not going to the dance.